Aku ini apa minta maaf ya karena Zoom saya belum premium. Masih basic.
Okay. No worries, Kak.
Okay, thank you. Okay. Nah, kalau tadi saya lagi asik-asik menjelaskan, itu tadi pertanyaan dari siapa ya yang pertanyaannya she has a cat sama sama apa tadi? The cat is having a swim. Okay. Nah, kalau tadi saya mau jelaskan dikit, kembali tadi yang ini, perbedaannya tentang she has a cat sama the cat is having a swim. Nah, jadi sangat sudah pasti, sudah barang tentu berbeda maknanya, ya. Kalau she has a cat berarti perempuan satu orang, maksudnya perempuan itu memiliki seekor kucing. Nah, dia memiliki mempunyai, ya, dari kata have, ya. Kalau the cat is having a swim, kucing itu sedang berenang atau lagi berenang. Nah, jadi sudah jelas kan perbedaannya berenang sama memiliki. Having itu dia berenangnya itu, ya, dia lagi sedang menikmati berenangnya. Seperti itu.
Ya.
Pertanyaan dari siapa tadi?
Indah.
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 Gimana?
Oke, sir. Thank you. That it.
Okay, nah, thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you too. Very welcome. Okay. Nah, kemudian tadi di grup mau bahas game, tapi saya quiz ya tadi. Kalau quiz saya mungkin mungkin kayak gimana ya quiznya? Saya benar-benar belum prepare well, sorry. Saya kasih.
Maybe make one sentence, sir.
Okay, jadi mungkin saya sebutkan, kemudian boleh tebak ya. Okay, mungkin saya baca, mungkin saya ya baca kali ya. Mana nih? Nih. Kalau misalkan I love Mondays. I love Mondays. Ketik aja kali ya. Itu masuk di mana? I love Mondays.
States.
What's going on with this? Okay, benar sekali. Gampang kan? Kalau misalkan ini. Kalau I love Mondays tadi, dia masuk di mana? Yang menjadi kunci, dia merupakan state verbs, dia tuh yang mana?
Love.
Yeah, that's a very easy for you guys. Kemudian apa lagi? Mungkin dari kalian ada yang mau membuat satu atau dua kalimat. Kemudian kita yang jawab. Atau mungkin ditembak ke siapa gitu.
Boleh.
Okay, start from siapa?
Miss Yosi.
Miss Yosi. Because Miss Yoshi, kita panggilnya Miss atau Kak. Saya sebenarnya agak bingung how to call your name atau Kakak lah kali ya semuanya. Cocok aja kayaknya kalau Kakak. Hai Kakak, gitu. Kak Yoshi mungkin boleh. Please make one or two sentence or sentences.
He is measuring the room.
Mm-hmm.
She is measuring the room.
The room. Ini masuk di mana? Vice itu masuk di mana? Sorry, itu suara
keras. Active.
Masuk di?
Active.
Action.
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 I'm sorry.
That's okay.
Yes.
Action verbs, ya kan? Karena, kenapa alasannya give us the reason, Vice, please?
Because there is to be.
Mm-hmm, there is to be another yang lainnya, alasan yang lainnya, another reason.
There is an action taken.
There is
yes,
action taken. It. Nice. Itu yang ngomong Kak Yoshi atau Indah?
Yoshi yang ngomong.
Kak Yoshi.
Oh, oke. Okay. Okay, next question from Kak Yoshi. Kemudian dan dijelaskan oleh thanks for helping. Oh. Oke. Okay. Kemudian siapa lagi? Anyone mau membuat one kalimat or two sentences?
Can I choose?
Oke. Okay. Please.
Faiz.
Oke, okay, Faiz, please your turn. Your turn.
Okay, wait. Let me think.
Okay. 1 minute. Okay, time's up. Bye.
That girl looks pretty.
Sorry, repeat please.
That girl
mm-hmm.
looks pretty.
Looks pretty. Oke.
Okay. Ya.
Yeah. Yang lain gimana? Dia masuk di mana?
State here.
State.
State. That girl looks
pretty.
Pretty. Pretty. Pretty. Pretty.
Pretty.
Pretty.
Okay.
Oke, okay, nice. Kenapa bisa dibilang sebagai state? State, stative verb, sorry.
Because it shows sense.
Mm-hmm. Another.
And no action.
And no action. Iya, benar-benar banget. Karena tidak ada aksi di dalamnya. Oke, okay, one more. Siapa kamu tunjuk, please, Faiz. Choose
Kak your... Indah.
Indah.
Oke. Okay. He was happy when he is given much money.
He was happy.
When he is given much money. When he was given much money.
When he was given
much money.
Okay, I read. Okay. He was happy when he was given much money.
Yes.
Okay. Itu masuk di mana? Pertanyaan dari Indah. Mungkin boleh dijawab dari Desi atau mungkin Sonia, Faiz, dan juga Yoshi. Kak Yoshi.
For me, it's stative.
Why you say that? That is stative.
It shows feeling.
Mm-hmm. Yes.
He was happy. He was happy when he is... sorry. He was happy when he was given much money. Iya, benar. Masuk di state, ya. Masuk di state. Karena happy-nya... ya, nggak bisa di... nggak bisa di ini. Nggak ada action-nya. Ya, enggak?
Indah, tunjuk satu.
Oke.
Okay. Indah, gimana Indah? Maybe you have another side answer?
Yes, it is state. But I think it is correct if he was given much money include to...
Action.
Action, yes. Because it is specific verb.
Yep.
It is correct.
Yep. Jadi di dalam kalimat yang kamu berikan, there is two ada dua frase, ya. Karena he was happy, dia masuk sebagai stative-nya. Kemudian yang he was given much money, dia masuk sebagai action verbs-nya. Ya, karena given memberikan, ya. Was given much money. Oke, okay. nice question from Indah. Oke, okay, siapa lagi? Faiz, please.
What?
Indah can choose one person.
Oh iya, sorry.
I choose Mrs. Desi.
Mrs.
Desi.
Desi, oke. Okay.
Buat kalimat.
Oh. Buat kalimat Miss Desi tentang mau stative.
State or action.
Benar.
Students are discussing a lesson seriously.
Coba kakak, coba Miss Desi, can you repeat please?
Students are discussing a lesson seriously.
Students are discussing lesson seriously.
Seriously.
Okay. The question from Mrs. Desi Mrs. Desi, sekarang kita jawab. Coba mungkin siapa yang anyone who want to answer the question from Mrs. Desi? Mungkin Kak Sonia mau menjawab?
Okay, sir. I think action.
Mm-hmm. Why? Why you choose action?
There is to be.
Another answer.
Discussing itu action.
Action.
Tindakan, ya. Bisa dilakukan.
Iya, benar. Mungkin ada jawaban yang lain dari teman yang lain? Miss Yoshi?
Same, sorry.
Yes, please.
Same.
Oh, same. Okay. Jadi kalau students are discussing lesson, Students are discussing lesson seriously. Nah, kalau ini masuk di action, benar sekali. Karena ada to be-nya, kemudian juga discussing, sedang berdiskusi. Yang artinya mereka, kita bisa lihat ya, kita bisa lihat mereka ini sedang berbincang-bincang atau sedang berdiskusi satu sama lain. Jadi, dia masuknya di action. Oke. Okay. One more from, sudah barang tentu dari
Sonia.
Oke. Okay. Sonia, is your turn please.
Okay. She feels depressed.
She feel
depressed.
Surprise, depressed.
Depressed.
Okay.
Feels depressed.
All right. Nah, itu masuk di mana? Gampang nih.
Action.
Static.
Nah, ada dua.
Static.
Ada static. Yoshi?
Stative. Stative.
Stative. Indah, stative.
Stative.
Why you choose stative, Indah?
Because it shows sense. Feeling.
Feeling. Okay. Yoshi?
Same with Indah.
Okay. Mrs. Desi?
Sepertinya saya salah.
Oke, okay, jadi she feel. Nah, berarti dia memang hanya dia saja yang merasakan perasaan tersebut, ya. Jadi dia tidak menunjukkan atau dia tidak mempertontonkan ke orang-orang kalau dia lagi sedang
depresi.
Ya, benar. Benar banget. Jadi masuk di stative. Oke. Okay. A question from me. Kalau misalkan bahasanya kalimatnya seperti ini, I can't talk right now. I can't talk right now.
It's action.
Masuk di
stative.
Masuk di
stative.
One, which one? Is that static or action?
Action.
Yes. Jadi aku I can't talk right now. Saya tidak bisa berbicara sekarang juga. Nah, itu berarti masuk di action, ya? Meskipun dia tidak bisa berbicara, ya enggak? Oke, ada lagi kuisnya yang mau dilanjutkan?
Aduh.
Ya. Ada yang mau berbicara? Kalau yang ini, saya bacakan lagi contohnya. Kira-kira dia masuk di stative atau action. Do you believe in life after love? Do you believe in life after love? Itu masuk
life after
states.
Stative.
Masuk di
stative.
Iya, benar sekali. Karena ada
showing.
Show.
Show talk.
Iya, seperti believe. Dari kata believe. Benar sekali. Kayaknya gampang deh. Ya, gampang banget buat kalian ya.
Insya Allah.
Segera. apalagi yang we should finish the time 40 minutes di sini lagi.
Maybe we can start to have a speaking session.
A speaking session, okay. Berarti gimana? Coba Yoshi, give me a little describe or this a little explanation about a speaking session.
Mr. Ferdi used to give us a game. Mm-hmm. It's a different games every week. Mm-hmm. Sometimes he just give us a word to describe in a minute or 2 minutes, something like
that. Okay.
For example, please, what do you think about cats? Please describe in 1 minute, something like that.
Oh, jadi misalkan Yoshi menjelaskan tentang cat itu selama in 1 minute.
Iya, tapi bebas cats itu bisa misalkan, oh, dulu aku punya kucing namanya ini gitu.
Okay. Tapi sepertinya nice, saya terima tentang speaking session-nya. Cuman belum, atau mau diterapkan sekarang biar melatih gitu.
Atau misalkan speaking session related to topik hari ini. Misalkan kita kan lagi belajar stative.
Mm-hmm.
Maybe we start to make a paragraph, but in stative verbs or something like that, and we speak about it.
Nice. Jadi mungkin kita bisa. Maybe we can tell about our daily life mungkin di sini, tapi lebih ke mau pilih mau stative atau stative atau mau di actionnya. Kira-kira hari ini, kira-kira Yoshi, contoh, kira-kira Yoshi actionnya itu hari ini, action verbnya itu kira-kira ngapain aja gitu. Jadi maybe ya kalau misalkan cuma dapat 5 kalimat, 4 kalimat, ya that's okay, yang penting ada gitu, daripada nggak ada sama sekali kan, nggak mungkin lah nggak ada actionnya sama sekali kan, bangun pagi, tidur, makan, ya pasti ada actionnya.
Bisa.
Okay, mungkin kita start from siapa ini? Kita sepakati dulu, mau ambil dua-duanya, stative kah saja, atau mungkin kita ambil actionnya? Enaknya gimana?
Dua-duanya aja.
Dua-duanya aja. Oke, mungkin kita start from siapa ini?
Faiz.
Faiz.
Faiz, your friend. Sorry.
Yes.
Your friend needs you to talk first.
Okay, the first thing I did today is I woke up in the morning.
Mm-hmm.
And then I took a bath.
Mm-hmm.
After that, I have to join online school like that. And then after that, I think I am a rest.
Mm-hmm.
After that, I just playing with my phone.
Mm-hmm.
And until now we have a meeting.
All right. Kalau misalkan if I apa nih, menyuruh atau menanyakan kembali ke Faiz tentang which one is your stative verbs based on what you told to us.
There is no stative verb.
Are you sure, Yoshi? What about Faiz explanation? Not explanation, but
story. Faiz.
Yeah, Faiz story. Yeah.
No stative sentence in Faiz story.
Okay, that's true. That's right. Okay, jadi there is no stative verbs that Faiz mention, ya, tidak ada sama sekali. Lebih ke action verb semua.
Okay. Yeah.
Faiz, you can choose one person or in this meeting. Siapa kira-kira? Who's next? Anyone? Atau who want to be a volunteer in here after Faiz?
Indah?
Yes. Okay. I'm gonna try it.
Okay.
From your eyes, I can see that you have your eyes, I can see that you have bad feeling because I think you just remember. I think you remember about the past event. I don't know. I don't understand I don't understand what your friend is hurting yourself, or you just feel like bad memories.
Okay. Anything else? Masih ada? Indah yang mau disampaikan?
No, enough.
Finish. Okay. Di dalam pernyataan, in your statement or in your story, apakah terdapat stative verbs-nya? Indah,
yes.
Which part? Yes. Yang mana satu?
I can see your eyes.
Okay, I can see your eyes. Mantap, nice. Kemudian kita pindah ke siapa ini? Mungkin kita ke Mrs. Desi. Mrs. Desi, maybe.
Buat kalimatnya berapa ya, Sar?
Bebas, Miss. Bebas, Kak. Mau berapa saja. Yang penting tentang yang hari ini kira-kira ada enggak kegiatan yang Kak Desi lakukan itu masuk di stative atau juga di ini, di action. 10 minutes. Okay.
Coba ya. This morning it rained. Okay. I wake up early and then cook for my husband. Gitu kah?
Ya, boleh. Oke, kalau di statement-nya yang mana, Kak Desi?
Gimana?
Kalau masuk yang di kata kalimat yang masuk sebagai kata statement-nya yang mana?
yang this morning it rain.
This morning is rain.
Oh ya, yeah, it's rain ya. Yeah.
Tadi apa awalnya?
Itu this morning is rain.
Oh, this morning is rain. Nah, itu masuk di stative.
Nah, kayaknya stative bukan sih? Iya, yeah, ya. Yeah.
Gimana yang lain? Indah atau Yoshi atau Faiz atau Sonia, itu this morning is rain masuk di mana?
Action.
This morning is rain. Kemudian kalau Indah,
this morning raining atau is rain?
This morning is raining. Mm-hmm. Oke, okay, kita benarkan dulu kalimatnya. This morning
kalau tadi pagi hujan gitu, yang betul pakai apa sih?
Benar, this morning is raining.
Oh, oke, berarti salah.
Tadi pagi ya kan?
Mm-mm.
Atau last morning? Last morning, ya last morning juga boleh.
This morning raining.
Jarang saya dengar this last morning. Biasanya this morning.
This morning was raining.
Pakai was. Oh iya. Because this is a past tense.
Telah terjadi.
Telah terjadi past tense. So we should use was. This morning was raining.
Raining.
Ya, yang berlangsung. Past tense tapi yang sedang berlangsung. Oke. Okay.
Oh, berarti action ya?
Iya, masuk di action. Action verb. Oke, okay. Masih ada 7 minutes. Mungkin move to Sonia atau mungkin Yoshi, salah satu dari kalian.
Boleh.
Oke.
Okay. I feel a little bit sensitive today because a lot of things happen and I was feeling overwhelmed, but by the end of the day, I'm starting to feel good again, especially after I eat my late lunch.
Oh, okay. Ada lagi mau ditambahin? Mungkin Yoshi?
Sudah
enough. Okay. Kalau saya tanya, stative verbs-nya which one?
I feel a little bit sensitive.
Mm-hmm. Sensitive? Mm-hmm.
Ya, itu.
Just one?
I feel a little bit sensitive because I forgot what I did say.
Okay. Terus ada tadi yang saya dengar kata good ya, kalau nggak salah. Tapi...
I feel a little bit sensitive today because a lot of things happened.
Mm-hmm.
It caused me overwhelmed.
Oh yeah, overwhelmed. Mm-hmm.
But I'm feeling, I'm starting feel good after I
eat. Okay, goodnya ternyata di another sentences. Collection-nya banyak ya?
Ya, banyak.
Banyak. Memang sehari-hari kita tuh memang perlu action-nya lebih banyak daripada melihat-lihat saja atau hanya sekedar stative. Oke, to Sonia. Thank you, Yoshi.
You're welcome.
Hello.
Me?
Oh, yes, Sonia. Yeah. Sonia sudah ya atau belum?
Oh, not yet, sir.
Oh, okay. Your turn, please.
Okay. I feel tired because since morning I have online class at Zoom and I have some assessment to do. But I feel be better after I take a rest.
Okay. if I ask you, which one is your stative verbs?
I think I feel tired, mm-hmm. and I have online class, and I have some assessment.
I have some assessment assignment.
Yes.
Okay. Ya, benar. Kalau actionnya?
Actionnya I take a rest.
I take a rest.
Yes.
I take atau I took?
Took.
Yes, I took a rest karena udah kejadian kan?
Lampau. Yes.
Mm-mm. Benar. Ada lagi actionnya?
No.
Okay, kalau Sonia kebanyakan statifnya kalau saya dengar.
Yes, sir.
Okay. Nice. Thank you for your coordination. Thanks for your coordination. Thanks for your teamwork today. Apakah ada pertanyaan lagi?
Sir, can I ask you something?
Yes, please.
Okay. Jadi yang materi kita hari ini itu kan verb. Jadi itu kayak masuk di jenis-jenis verb gitu ya?
Masuk di jenis-jenis verb. Jenis-jenis verb yang mana itu kalau boleh saya tanya kembali?
Yang kayak kayak stative verb, action verb itu termasuk jenis-jenis verb atau apanya
bagian, dari verb? Terima kasih for your question. Jadi kalau stative verbs itu merupakan masuk di jenis salah satu jenis kata kerja. Nah, kalau kita sebutkan jenis-jenis kata kerja itu apa saja, itu ada seperti regular verbs, irregular verbs, ya kan? Pernah dengar kan?
Yes.
Nah, kemudian ada juga transitive, intransitive, dan juga ada dynamic, stative, dan ya, apa lagi ya? Ya, mungkin itu aja. Tapi intinya, stative verbs itu merupakan bagian dari jenis kata kerja itu sendiri. Yang saya sebutkan tadi, seperti transitive, intransitive, regular, dan irregular, itu juga merupakan bagian dari jenis kata kerja. Seperti itu. Cuman, kita membedakan di penggunaannya saja. Boleh dipahami?
Yes, thank you, sir. Enough.
Okay, thank you. Very welcome. Ada pertanyaan lagi? Sisa 1 minute.
Sudah, Kak.
Enough, sir.
No, sir.
Okay, challenge-nya mungkin nanti kita bahas di grup ya. Bagusnya seperti apa? Durasinya kira-kira berapa lama?
Okay.
Okay, I think that's all for our meeting tonight. Thank you so much for your kind attention. Thank you so much sudah sedikit terharu sih karena nggak kenal sama sekali tapi kalian mau berbagi sama saya gitu. Nah kemudian juga ya udah. Kita semoga bisa tetap bareng-bareng sampai ke tahap akhir, ya.
Amin.
Amin.